A big racing event in Baytown this weekend attracts many racers, and law enforcement say some of them put others on the highway in danger.
I want to get to that real life Fast and Furious. It was a major street racing bust in Los Angeles.
It's long been a problem, but rarely have we seen examples as flagrant and unabashed as what we encountered doing this story.
After we got a tip from a concerned resident about this street racing.
Street racing.
Street racing.
Street racing.
And